Hey, it's Laura here. I want to take a minute and share an actual real life experience that I had where I really shifted this idea of success from sacrifice and giving more to one where I truly felt how the power of receiving allows you to give even more to those around you. Now, this goes back a couple of years, I won't say how many, but at the time, I had built a successful massage practice. I was booked out months in advance. I had amazing clients that I truly loved. I was making nearly six figures a year as a practitioner. However, I was following these industry standards that you need to give a ton of discounts. You need to be available 24/7. You need to not charge too much and compete with other practitioners in the area. And on the other side of this, I was giving additional time. I was coaching my clients. I wasn't charging for it. And the truth was, while I was successful, I was book solid, I was exhausted. I literally, like, the stress, the pain, the overwhelm literally dug into my shoulders. There were days that at the end of the week, I wanted to rip my arms off. I was so sore. I was cranky. I would snap at my husband. And honestly, at the time, we were struggling to have a baby. And I know in my soul, so much of that was because I was living in this space that in order for me to be successful, I had to sacrifice my time, my energy, my brilliance to help others. So at this time, I came across one of my now amazing mentors. His name is Philip Shepherd. He is the author of New Self, New World, as well as Radical Wholeness. Get them both. They're amazing. And I went to one of his two-day workshops. And the whole workshop was designed around what it means to be whole and to live in wholeness. And Philip talks so often about presence, right? That when you are fully embodied, you are present. And here's the thing about presence. We love to talk about in our culture that you have to give your presence. But true presence, what I learned with Philip, is actually being fully surrendered in the moment and receptive to everything around you. That's right. Presence is a result of receptivity. And when you are fully surrendered and present, you give your presence. And so this really stuck with me. And I remember having this embodied experience at this workshop. And I went back to my practice. And I decided to play with this idea of what would it look like to actually receive first, right? To, instead of giving a massage, instead of giving my presence, instead of giving my attention, what if I simply set the intention to receive? That changed everything for me. It was such a pivotal moment in my in my business, in my career, in my life. Because I remember, you know, from that moment on, instead of giving my presence or attention, I simply received the client. I literally receive their energy as they walked into my office for their session. And I could feel like so much of what was going on in their day. When they got on the table, I would literally put my hands on them and I would like receive their energy, receive their tissues, just, and it was like I could feel like they let me in, and it was like their energy went into my hands. And what happened was, on the flip side, the sessions that I started to give, not because I was giving a session, because I was simply receiving the person on the table. What happened was the sessions were just so powerful, right? My hands, my energy automatically knew what they needed because I simply received. And the effort required for me to give that session was so light and so easy. I also learned how to receive for my gifts in the form of payment. Instead of kind of being this awkward, oh, thanks, and like not looking at the check or the money, I opened myself and I said, thank you. And I received it, right? And what happened was my tips started going up and things started shifting. So this idea around success, I fully believe that every single person has been born with a unique set of gifts, talents, abilities. You have experiences, you have perspectives, this dream desire that lives in you. Your purpose in this world is to make that real. You are the gift. Being you and receiving for being you abundantly, knowing that as you receive, you give. That is the success I think every single person is looking for. And when you start to recognize this and you start to shift into that space of surrender and receiving, you will give because you are.
This is Body Mind Living with Laura Wick. Thanks for watching.